Hello there, welcome to our Cherokee village. Now have a good look around. You'll be able to see. We've built this village here in Bonnie, Scotland. The village has hundreds of Native Americans that we've actually flown over from Canada. Now they're recreating this Cherokee village. We have a crew here. They're just about to start shooting, so I'm probably gonna get told off at any moment. But if you can see behind me here, there's a game that they're playing called Stick and Ball. And at the top, if you look up, there's a fish on the top. And I think they believe the idea of the game is to hit the fish. But they're about to do a take, so I'm going to have to stop right now. I'm going to get shouted at, but here we are. This is the Cherokee village, and we're about to do a shot. And I'm going to talk all the way through this shot. They're shooting a POV of the chief bird over in the background behind me. But I'm going to take you over to the fire pit, which is basically the meeting point of the Cherokee village. We have some of the villagers here. You can see behind me our crew, who are all looking at me making so much noise. But here, give us a wave, guys. Hi there. What's up? These guys are all part of our Cherokee villagers. There's Auntie V. Take a look around. So down here we have the river. There's obviously a lot of people. They've been fishing here. They're mending nets, hunting. Here's our amazing crew. You can see the camera department over here. The sound department always eating. steady camera over here. And then we're going to go over to the chief. I'm going to walk right in their shot. So we have a steady camera working here. Here's our first AD, who obviously makes everything happen. A steady camera. This game that they play is a lot like Shinty, which is the game that we play in Outlander. It's a very traditional Scottish game. We have the horses here. We were riding them earlier this morning in the sun. And here we will walk past some of the ADs, making sure everyone's in the right place. Some of the other actors here are moving their chairs. The chairs are actually stuck to their behinds. It's a traditional way of wearing a chair. And here's some of our actors in the scene, this chief bird. And over here is his abode, which I think you guys are gonna get a good view of and a wee guided tour later. So enjoy, I hope you like this little short guided tour of our village. And well, there it is.